Investigators are trying to determine if severed heads discovered last month near lakes in Texas and Louisiana are part of the same case. The Houston Chronicle reports the two unidentified victims were white women with reddish hair. The heads were found in plastic bags and in similar surroundings, about 150 miles apart at Lake Houston and near Calcasieu Lake. No one has been arrested. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.